Now let us see the theoretical proof of E is equal to minus d phi upon dt. Consider a rectangular loop of conducting wire PQRS, partly placed in uniform magnetic field of induction B, which is perpendicular to the plane of page and directed into the page as shown over here. Let L be the length of side PS and X be the length of the loop within the field. Therefore, A is equal to LX, that is the area of that loop which lies inside the field. The magnetic flux through the area A at certain time t is phi is equal to BA, that equals to BLX. The loop is pulled out of the magnetic field of induction B to the right with a uniform velocity B. The rate of change of magnetic flux d phi upon dt is equal to d upon dt into BLX, that equals to BL into dx upon dt, but B is equal to dx upon dt. Therefore, d phi upon dt is equal to BLV. Due to the change in magnetic flux, induced current is set up in the coil. The direction of this current is clockwise according to the Lenz law. Due to this, the sides at the coil experience the forces F1, F2 and F as shown in this figure. The directions of these forces are given by Fleming's left hand rule. The magnitude of force F acting on the side PS is given by F is equal to BIL, since vector F is equal to vector IL into vector B. The forces F1 and F2 are equal in magnitude and opposite in direction, therefore they cancel out. The only unbalanced force which opposes the motion of the coil is F. Hence, the external agent like hand must do work against this force in order to pull the coil. The work done in time dt during the small displacement dx is given by dw is equal to minus f dx. Negative sign because F and dx are opposite to each other. Therefore, dw is equal to minus BIL into dx. Therefore, mechanical power is equal to dw upon dt, that equals to BIL into dx upon dt, that equals to BILV. This external work provides the energy needed to maintain the induced current I through the loop coil. is the EMF induced, then electric power is equal to dW upon dt, that equals to EI. Therefore, electric power is equal to EI dt. Equating equations 16.2a and b, we get EI dt is equal to minus BIL dx. Therefore, E is equal to minus BL into dx upon dt. Therefore, E is equal to minus BLV. Using equation 16.1, E is equal to minus d phi upon dt.